Hey everybody, my name is Jessica Foreman. I am a third year student studying water management, specifically aquatic ecotechnology, and I'm from Germany. The reason I chose to pursue the honors program is because I wanted to challenge myself work-wise, but also personally, and I thought it would be a great opportunity to learn about new topics that I might not come across, and also expand my networking. Our project was about sustainable fashion, and what we did is we went to three different places, Amsterdam, London, and New York, and there we met up with different people, such as business owners, experts in the field, pioneers, and students, and we talked to them about what the idea of sustainable fashion means to them, and how common the concept of sustainable fashion is. We then wanted to make a documentary out of the footage we filmed from these different people and raise awareness about the issue about the fast fashion industry. What I learned is that it's okay to make mistakes. Not everything will go and run smoothly as you would like on the first try. So you will always run into obstacles and challenges that will bring you down, but there will also be up moments. So you shouldn't give up, and it's okay to make mistakes, and you will learn from them. I experienced an unforgettable time, mainly because I discovered myself, but also discovered new places and new people, and was given opportunities that I would not be given if I wouldn't have joined the Honors Program.